in your praying, you're asking for the supernatural to take on what the natural cannot handle by itself. Now, I'm requesting that you present these items to God, but I'm also asking you to discover scriptures that talk about grace, love, and trust. This is so important. Why? Because it's about replacing that inner critical voice with God's care over your spirit, and for you to be able to continue to grow in Him.